and your in breath absorb the suffering in this surrounding environment. In breath, dark smoke. Out breath, sharing the beautiful light. Once again, in breath, absorb the dark smoke of suffering. Out breath, sharing the beautiful light to the surrounding environment. Nafas masuk, adik-adik remaja. Bayangkan asap hitam memasuki pori-pori tubuh kita sebagai tanda kita mengambil penderitaan di alam ini. Nafas keluar, bayangkan ada cahaya indah putih keluar dari pori-pori tubuh kita. In breath, dark smoke. Out breath, white light. Nafas masuk, ambil penderitaan di alam ini. Nafas keluar, bagikan cahaya cinta kasih. In breath, absorb the suffering in the surrounding environment. Out breath, sending the spirit of love. Shanti, shanti, shanti. Peace, peace, peace. Tepuk tangan dulu buat Anda. Kita sudah meditasi compassion. Now, I'm going to share to you about great synchronicity. A great synchronicity. The most threatening bomb terrorist happened in September 11, 2001. World Trade Center in New York was attacked by terrorists. September 11, 2001. In the following year, October 12, 2002, the same terrorist bombing happened exactly here. If you see, from September to October, from the date of 11 to the date of 12, from the year of 2001 and 2002. It is a great synchronicity. Who can arrange such beautiful synchronicity? As has been written clearly by historian, what happened in the US after terrorist bombing September 11? US has been sending thousands of soldiers to Afghanistan and Iraq, and also shooting countless bullets, door, in Afghan and Iraq. That is what has happened already. I do not want to talk much longer about negative thing because it is prohibited in my spiritual journey. That exactly happened after September 11, 2001. U.S. government sending 1,000 soldiers to Afghan and Iraq, and also shooting countless bullets in Afghan and Iraq. I do not know how many people died at those places. I do not know. But what happened in Bali after October 12, 2002, there was no single small stone was thrown into another holy shrine. There was no single stone was thrown into non-Balinese shrine. While U.S. shooting countless bullets in Afghan, in Iraq, in Bali, we turn on thousands of incense. Weapon is the symbol of violence, but incense is the symbols of loving kindness and compassion. Ini sebuah kebetulan yang agung, adik-adik tercinta. Bom teroris paling menakutkan terjadi 11 September 2001 di Amerika. Adik-adik mungkin belum lahir, tapi Guruji sudah lihat waktu itu. Ada gedung tinggi di Amerika Serikat, namanya World Trade Center, dihajar, ditabrak oleh pesawat teroris, ditabrak. Dua gedung langsung roboh. Di tahun berikutnya, bomnya terjadi di sini. sudah dicatat oleh sejarah. Kita tidak sedang menjelek-jelekkan negara lain, tidak, ini membaca catatan sejarah. Setelah bom teroris 11 September, pemerintah Amerika mengirim ribuan tentara ke Afghanistan dan Irak. Tidak terhitung peluru yang ditembakkan tentara Amerika di Afghanistan dan Irak. Tapi di Bali tidak ada satu batu kecil pun yang kita lemparkan ke rumah bukan orang Bali. Tepuk tangan dong.